Yo, this is Ab.Money, and now you're watching the Interview HD.
So now we just gonna help some of these brothers get their money on, cause we know they got talent. We got the ways to make them use their talent to the maximum effect.
Damn, man, this car is a motherfucker out here, man. Yo, man, which one you driving, man? I'm feeling black today, man. Black is hot, but I'm feeling that gray, man. Word up, man. We should look at the rims on that motherfucker, man. We should definitely take the gray. It's summertime, too.
You know the rims is gleaming, too, man.
Yeah,
you
know, man. Let's take that gray, man. We out, man. Let's take this one. Word up. Yeah, we good today. Talk to that nigga in pain. He told me you let him hear the shit. That nigga said he was fucked. That nigga said, yo, man, I like that shit. He said, I'm back. I'm back. Heard up. This new video, world premiered on MTV 2 days ago. I'm feeling real good, man.
Money.
Yeah.
The store. You know what I'm saying?
You still got the key to the other store?
Yeah. Oh, babe.
Yeah. I can let everybody know it's going next. I'm glad you took this whip, man. Word up. I'm glad. This the whip right here. The black one is dope. I love it. I like this shiny green.
Well, I see the will I be committed. Heaven knows, getting weak and I want to hit it. So here I go with my ride in the morning.
At the store, we got here at the store, Flavor, we do the grills, we do the clothes here, we do a little bit of everything. My brother Dave the Nigga started the gold teeth back in the days, the gold caps, when caps ran through a permanence. My brother was one of the first cats, him and his man Speedy and Lloyd, was the first cat that came up with the idea of putting, instead of making permanent, making caps for them to come off the teeth. So this is the originator of that. And the name of the store is called Flavor, you know what I mean? But we just pulled it back up here in Dillon, South Carolina. I got my boy Keith. He here, part of him and my brother. They're part of this. This is Flavor right here, baby.
Got a woman out of bees, man. In every town, I don't own them, but I gotta do it. The temptation got me ready to believe the truth. Sensation, sit down and conversate like you know me. Take my hand, cause even thugs get lonely. Understand, even the hardest of my homies need attention. Catch you blowing up the telephone, reminiscing. I wanna take you to the movies and the bar. A quiet spot for you to do, man, in the dark. Now that's passion, hold me tight, don't need lights.
Go by the name of Chief Snyder, aka AC Gutter, one of the downscore riders, and you are now watching the Interview HD. Right now, this man needs no introduction. He go by the name of Ab.Money.
So, yeah, what up, bro? What's up? I'm great, man. What's the deal, man? I'm glad to have you come out, bro.
Man, where are we at right now?
Right now, brother, you in Dillon, South Carolina, man. You at the store, man. Flavor.
Oh, Flavor
in Your Mouth. It's really Flavor. We had a store called Flavor in Your Mouth, but they changed it to Flavor.
So okay, okay.
Flavor in Dillon, South Carolina, man.
No.
That's where we at. No. I know you've never been to Dillon.
Hell no.
It's like a little small town, but it's a nice little spot, man, for coming up just the south of the border. You know?
Oh, okay, okay, okay.
You know?
So y'all sell, well, y'all sell clothes. I see a lot of female clothes or some variety of stuff.
Yeah.
This is nice, man. Yeah, you test out grills too?
Yeah, we do grills, everything here, man.
Oh, okay.
So what we're gonna do, we got another store we just getting down the street. We're gonna do an all men store, like this is an all women store, but
okay.
And all the stores we do grills.
Wow.
And
that's great.
My brother's one of the originators of the grills.
Other grills.
Like doing Gold Teeth. A lot of cats didn't know. My brother and his people, Speedy and Lloyd, these are some cats in Brooklyn back in the early 80s. And they came up with the idea of doing changing permanent into caps. My brother is a part of that.
Wow.
You know what I mean? The reason why y'all wearing gold teeth around the world is because of my brother.
Let me ask you a question, man. This is an interview about you, AB Money.
Yeah.
Who is AB Money?
Like a lot of people want to know AB Money. AB Money is just a humble dude, God-fearing brother. Love music. I'm like, I am, when Kerrick once said he is hip-hop, I understand the feeling because I am hip-hop.
Yeah.
And I'm just a down-to-earth dude, man, that's coming out of something, man. I was just paralyzed for a year and a half, so I'm just walking again, you know what I mean? So, man, I'm a blessed dude. That's what AB Money is, a very blessed dude. You know what I mean? I'm a dude that, you know, I'm about my people. I'm about black people, I'm about keep good people first. It's not even about a color, it's about good people. And you want to know me, you know, you can come up to me, you can shake my hand, you can have a good conversation, especially if you're looking for an intelligent conversation. So, and then, like, you know, I'm a musically inclined dude, you know what I mean? I love music.
Where you from?
I'm from Brooklyn, man. I'm from Best
BK!
Style. Yeah, I'm from Best Style. I'm from Brooklyn, man, from a place called LG Lafayette Gardens. I'm also from Brownsville, MacDougal Street. McDonald Street in Brownsville, but I grew up in LG Projects, okay. Lafayette Gardens, with me and one of my closest friends, Easy Moe Bee, my partner JR, my man Hun. That's where the whole thing with my group rapping is fundamental. Rip came from LG.
Okay.
You know what I mean? A lot of people don't know about Rip, but I'm talking about it a little bit.
Yo, I'm tripping right now. Because I see a plaque over here, and it got Tupac on it, man.
Oh,
yo,
yeah,
what's
yeah,
up
yeah,
with
yeah,
this
I
right
brought,
here?
I brought out a couple of gifts, a couple of plaques for you. This plaque right here is Tupac, Me Against the World album. I did this album too, and this album actually went.
Damn!
You can't get that. That's multi-platinum.
Multi-platinum.
And we did three songs on this album, four songs on this album, and on this album we did 10.
This Biggie Smalls, baby.
This is big album right here. Ready to die album.